And the Broncos are going to get the football back in great field position. Edwards now on first and 10. And he is into the end zone for a Denver.